Well, I hope you're not planning to convert these people by the sword.
I'm not here to convert anyone. My crusade is to find a way to cleanse the corruption that infests my faith. When that evil is destroyed, the Zakarum will be restored, and people can choose to believe in it or not, as they please.